Hello and welcome to Aetomatic guys, and this is me Jay Soni again with another unboxing video. This time we are going to unbox the Micromax Canvas A72 Vivas. As you can see, this is the box. I've ordered it from the infibeam.com site, and it arrives when I was doing my review of the Nokia Lumia 520. And for specification of this phone, it is an affordable initial specification. It is an affordable 5-inch phablet for the. It's an affordable 5-inch phablet, which you can buy for only 6,400 rupees. And I'm pretty sure when it will come to the market, it will be around 6,000 only. So let's get back to open the box. As you can see, it's still in its, and I'm going to do it with a blade. You can see there's a blade, and it's still in its parcel box. As you can see, I think if you can hear the voices. I like to cut stuff like you can see, stuff like this, electronic gadgets, electronic kachra, electronic jumps. I like to open these packages. I don't know why, I just like them, especially new. As you can see, there's the bubble wrap. Oh my god. Now this phone, I'm pretty sure if a motorcycle pass over it, then it still won't do any damage to this. Look at the bubble wrap. Look at the amount of the bubble wrap sheet used in it. It's a rusty blade. Here it is. This is the first. This is also me. I'm also seeing the box and everything for the first time, people. And oh wow, this is the free cover pouch in which you can put your Micromax Canvas Viva A72. Here's the bill, infibeam.com. Here's the amount, 6,499. Anyways, let's go back. And before I unbox this, let me tell you guys that this is the first time I'm going to use or I'm going to unbox a phone which is 5 inches in size. I've never used a phablet before, and I don't know how it feels in hand. I use the maximum 4 inches. Let me adjust the camera a bit. Now you can see, here's the Canvas Viva A72. I like the box. As you can see, the MRP of this phone is 7,999. It's a dual SIM device, and it's got a 5 inch screen, a single 1 gigahertz processor, Wi-Fi, Android. It's 2.3.6 version, mind you, it's not Android gingerbread or jelly bean. Oh sorry, ginger jelly bean or ice cream sandwich. It's gingerbread, which is I think sufficient. It's got 256 MB RAM. Here's the phone itself, guys. Now it's quite large if you ask me. It's not that heavy. I've never used a phablet before. Here's the box. Put it like this. Here's the Canvas Viva. It's as you can see, it's written on a 2.3.63 megapixel camera, 12.7 centimeter touch screen. That's 5 inches. and 3 megapixel camera, as you can see here it is, 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, micro USB port, and it's got a 2000 milliamp battery, which is I think more than enough for a 1 gigahertz processor. And it's got 256 MB RAM and 512 MB ROM, which is internal memory, from which only I think only 100 MB 100 or something like that only is user available. This is the design, I like the design, and this is squat chrome type, black chrome type of finish here. As you can see, it's quite slim. I think it's 10 millimeter or something. Let's turn it on. I think it's it have the battery. Anyways, let's get back to the box. This has the charger, standard Micromax charger, as you can see, detachable cable, USB cable, standard earphones, Micromax, cheap plastic quality. I don't like calling anything cheap, but this is really cheap. As you can see, here's the battery. I thought it's in the phone. Is it? Where it is? It's 2000 mAh. As you can see, 2000 mAh. Let's put it inside the phone. Where's the flap? See, that's the flap I'm talking about in the Nokia Lumia 520 unboxing. It doesn't have any flap. This is the SIM. I think it is the SIM. And here's the second SIM slot. I think this is the card, memory card slot. It's expandable up to 32 GB. This is your volume rocker. This is the SIM slot. This is, I think, memory card. The 3 megapixel camera. And it's also got the 0.3 megapixel front camera. Here it is. This is the speaker. I think, or you can say I'm having a gut feeling that the speaker is going to be loud of this phone. I don't know why, but I'm having a gut feeling the speaker is going to be loud of this phone. Let's turn it on. It has juice. It has some juice in it. Canvas starting. And let's see other things. I don't know what this is. Micromax. This is just I think add card or something like that. I don't know what this is. This is Micromax and nothing else. What this is? Oh, screen protector, free screen protector. That's nice. Oh, it's booted up, as you can see, as the user guide. The downloading. I think it's something for MP3, and I can show you the code. Nah, it's not code, it's nothing, it's just advertisement for the games, videos, music from Microsoft, Micromax.com. It's the SAR compiler, SAR recommendations, FCC for product supports, etc, etc. I think it's booted quite fast, if you ask me. Warranty statement, 1 year standard warranty, hookup, text, chats here, compose new message. This is the home screen, guys, as you can see, and I think it's quite nice. There's the launcher, app tray. This is not this is Micromax has customized the UI of the gingerbread quite heavily. There's a setting. Let me show you the version of the Android. This is Android version 2.3.6, as you can see. Look at that gingerbread Android. I don't know if you have seen this before. I'm also seeing it for the first time. Anyways, guys, that's it for the unboxing. Please like and subscribe, guys. Thanks for watching. I think this is the card, memory card slot. It's expandable up to 32 GB. This is your volume rocker. This is the SIM slot. This is, I think, memory card. The 3 megapixel camera, and it's also got the 0.3 megapixel front camera. Here it is. This is the speaker. I think, or you can say, I'm having a gut feeling that the speaker is going to be loud of this phone. I don't know why, but I'm having a gut feeling the speaker is going to be loud of this phone. Let's turn it on. It has juice. It has some juice in it. Canvas starting. And let's see other things. I don't know what this is. Micromax. This is just, I think, add card or something like that. I don't know what this is. This is Micromax and nothing else. What this is? Oh, screen protector, free screen protector. That's nice. Oh, it's booted up, as you can see, as the user guide. The downloading. I think it's something for MP3, and I can show you the code. Nah, it's not code, it's nothing, it's just advertisement for the games, videos, music from Microsoft, micromax.com. It's the SAR compiler, SAR recommendations, FCC for product supports, etc, etc. Let me adjust the camera a bit. Now you can see, here's the Canvas Viva A72. I like the box. As you can see, the MRP of this phone is 7999. It's a dual SIM device, and it's got a 5-inch screen, a single 1 gigahertz processor, Wi-Fi, Android. It's 2.3.6 version, mind you, it's not Android Gingerbread or Jelly Bean. Oh, sorry, Jelly Bean or Ice Cream Sandwich. It's Gingerbread, which is a I think sufficient. It's got 256 MB RAM. Here's the phone itself, guys. Oh. Now it's quite large if you ask me. It's not that heavy. I've never used a phablet before. Here's the box. Put it like this. Here's the Canvas Viva. It's as you can see, it's written on a 2.3.6 3 megapixel camera. 12.7 centimeter touch screen. That's 5 inches, and 3 megapixel camera. As you can see, here it is. 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, micro USB port, and it's got a 2000 milliamp battery, which is, I think, more than enough for a 1 gigahertz processor. And it's got 256 MB RAM. And 512 MB ROM, which is internal memory, from which only, I think, only, as you can see, there's the bubble there. Oh my God. Now this phone, I'm pretty sure if a motorcycle pass over it, then it still won't do any damage to this. Look at the bubble wrap. Look at the amount of the bubble wrap sheet used in it. It's a rusty blade. Here it is. This is the first. This is also me. I'm also seeing the box and everything for the first time. Because, and oh wow, this is the free cover pouch in which you can put your Micromax Canvas Viva A72. Here's the bill, infibeam.com. Here's the amount, 6499. Anyways, let's back, go back to our and before I unbox this, let me tell you guys that this is the first time I'm going to use or I'm going to unbox a phone which is 5 inches in size. I've never used a phablet before and I don't know how it feels in hand. I use the maximum 4 inches. 100 MB, 100 or something like that only is user available. This is the design. I like the design. And this is squat chrome type, black chrome type of finish here. As you can see, it's quite slim. I think it's 10 millimeter or something. Let's turn it on. I think it have the battery. Anyways, let's get back to the box. This has the charger, standard Micromax charger, as you can see. Detachable cable, USB cable, standard earphones, Micromax, cheap plastic quality. I don't like calling anything cheap, but this is really cheap. As you can see, here's the battery. I thought it's in the phone. Is it? Where it is? It's 2000 mAh. As you can see, 2000 mAh. Let's put it inside the phone. Where's the flap? See, that's the flap I'm talking about in the Nokia Lumia 520 unboxing. It doesn't have any flap. This is the SIM, I think it is the SIM. And here's the second SIM slot. Hello and welcome to Aetomatic, guys. And this is me, Jay Soni, again with another unboxing video. This time we are going to unbox the Micromax Canvas A72 Vivas. As you can see, this is the box. I've ordered it from the infibeam.com site. And it arrives when I was doing my review of the Nokia Lumia 520. And for specification of this phone, it is an affordable initial specification. It is an affordable 5-inch phablet for the. It's an affordable 5-inch phablet, which you can buy for only 6,400 rupees. And I'm pretty sure when it will come to the market. It will be around 6,000 only. And so let's get back to, so let's open the box. As you can see, it's still in its, and I'm going to do it within blade. You can see there's a blade, and it's still in its parcel box. As you can see, I think if you can hear the voices. I like to cut stuff like, you can see stuff like this, electronic gadgets, electronic kachra, electronic junks. I like to open these packages. I don't know why, I just like them, especially new